Hello, children. I'm gonna tell a story about Noah and the flood. People on earth had become bad. Noah was the only good man. God decided to flood the earth with water. So he told Noah to build an ark to save his family. God said to of each animal for Noah to put in the ark. It rained 40 days and nights. The water covered everything, but everyone on the ark was safe and dry. And here, where is Noah in the picture? If you found it, and now that is the end of the story, and bye-bye.